Evelyn. What are you doing? You running? Huh? Yeah.
So, that squirrel over there, there's a hawk going after them. That's kind of cool. Poor squirrel is about to die, but there's this hawk chasing him. There's like three squirrels running across the grass, freaking out.
Huh? Yep. What are you doing? Ooh, there he goes. There goes the hawk. I missed him. Hey. What you doing, Evelyn? You got a bug on your leg.
I should have put that bug stuff on you.
With the sunscreen. You watching all the kids? I know you want to go play with them. What are you doing? I think you might be tired too. I'm just going to stare off into the space. Yeah. Okay, bye.
So, I wanted to put Evelyn on the little baby swings over there, but it looks like there's some people with paintballs, guns, or oh, I forget what the other ones are called. She's the little plastic pellet things. And they're right by like the little baby area. So they're teenagers. I kind of don't trust them not to accidentally shoot a random bullet over there. So we're just going to play on the grass over here because we don't want to get pegged by a paintball. Which probably wouldn't be fun for Evelyn. So here we are at the park because we are so bored and there's nothing to do. Checking everything out. And I'm so stupid. I thought there was something wrong with my camera because it kept like filming everything in all white. But I think it was just like the white balance on it. And so I put it back to auto and now it's working. So we'll see what happens.
We're looking for a four-leaf clover. Do you guys like Evelyn's shoes? They're little Keens. I so want a pair. Yeah, you're styling. You're stylish baby. Mama is not stylish. You guys see a clover? Four-leaf clover? Because I don't. You guys see the squirrel? There's one there, and there's one there. You see the squirrel? You see the camera. It's your nap time. We should probably be heading home.
Okay, guys, so I'm going to admit I was really, really bad before we came here. I went to McDonald's. Yeah, I suck at the whole health eating lately. I've been really bad. I'm always saying that I'm really bad, and I never tell you guys when I'm good. So I guess the good part is that I have been jogging. My husband's doing it now with me, so that's good. So we've been jogging in the mornings at like 6 in the morning. And I am not a morning person. Gotta tell you that. So, you know, we've been getting up early, getting Evelyn up early and all going to the park and jogging our butts off. So, the exercise is good, but the food, not so much. And my husband's asleep, so he's not here to tell me no.
Yeah, Dada's asleep, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bye. Okay, now there's 5 squirrels. You guys can see them. You can't really see what I'm filming because I got glare on my screen. I want to like run over there and scare them. There they go. I did scare them. You're a little brave one. You ready to go take a nap? You want to go home and take a nap? Come on. I'm going to go bye-bye. Yeah. What'd you find? Some leaves? Ew, what is that? Okay, it's a leaf. Ew, what is that? No, it's like a piece of an apple. Yuck. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Yeah. Hey guys, so we just got home from going to the park. Evelyn's down for her nap. And so I haven't filmed a video in a while because I thought my camera was messed up. When I turn it on and look at it, it was all like white. The screen was white. And I think it was like the white balance setting was messed up, so I turned it back to audio and now it's working fine. So I don't know what's wrong with it. It is still under warranty. I don't know if I should take it in or not, or if it was just that stupid setting on there. But anyways, now it's working, so hopefully it stays that way. So anyways, I was going to show you some more free crap I got if you guys are interested. The first are these razors. I think these are like guy razors. And this was from Walmart, I think. And then this was free. And I got it from Smith's. Every Friday they do a free coupon at Smith's grocery store or Kroger grocery store. And so all you have to do is go onto their site and load it onto your card and then you'll get something for free. I think this week was Cheetos, a bag of Cheetos, which we ate, so I can't show you that. But one of the weeks this was for free, so I'll try this out, I guess. And then I got another free razor. I don't remember where I got this from. But I got it in the mail. I'm like, oh yay, another razor. And then last but not least, I got a coupon for some free juice. So I also got some like free Band-Aid samples, which there are only like 4 Band-Aids or something like that, which I think we already used them, surprisingly. We needed Band-Aids. And then Bath and Body Works, if you follow on their Facebook page, they just gave away some free lotion. Unfortunately, I didn't get a chance to get over there and get some, but they're giving away free lotions, and all you had to do was show them, like, that picture or coupon that was on your phone, so. Yep, that's it. Thanks for watching. Sorry I haven't made a video. Now that I know my camera is working, I can take you guys places with me if I actually do anything. I took you to the park today. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.